Hi guys, it's Abby here. Let's go ahead and change the language in this printer. Now you can go ahead and press no. That's asking if you want to change the date or the time on your printer. You can go ahead and let it power up and wait for it to give us all of our options. Go ahead and scroll over to the end and you'll see the settings. It's the gear. You can click it and it's going to ask you like for your configurations. That top button is your like general settings. And you can click the top option again. And then you're going to scroll all the way down until you see where it says Espanol. That's where you have the languages button. You can see where it says slash language. You'll see where it has the check mark with the circle, and it's selected on Espanol. So if you want to go back up top, you can put it to English. You can put it to any other language if that's what you read it in. And then you can click the home button, bring it back out, and I'm just showing you that we can read things in English if you're an English reader. But yeah, and so that's that. We hope you enjoyed this video. You can visit us at bchtechnologies.com or locally here in Greensboro, North Carolina. So happy printing, everybody. So easy, even your dog could do it.